in farming, all the variables are so erratic. The markets swing so much. The weather can change, and we have no control over most of those variables.
Every single year, it's either too wet or too dry. Knowing that we can't control the weather and the commodity prices and those types of things, we have to really hone in and focus in on the details of our operation.
One thing that is difficult when managing nitrogen throughout the season is the simple fact that, is it there or not? Is it still there from the time that it actually got applied to the time that it counts?
Nitrogen is always something of a challenge. How do I apply it? How do I keep it? How do I keep it from escaping? Is it still there?
In my area, you put too much on at once and it can all disappear before your crop is done.
Did it leach or did it denitrify? Did it volatize? All of those things are major factors in where your nitrogen is at and how your corn is going to do at the end of the year.
It all comes down to really ROI. I mean, we're trying to push our bushels to the extreme. There's very little room for error when it comes to nitrogen management.
We're trying to make sure we have enough nitrogen in the ground at the time when the plant needs it, and that we're not applying too much from an environmental standpoint, and we're not applying too little that we short ourselves and we're not getting the best yield potential out of our crop.
One response you could take from an elusive nutrient like nitrogen is just do the same thing over and over every year and expect the same results. A product that can stay where it's at, put a little bit of a catch on that elusive nutrient of nitrogen.
When we first stumbled onto Pivot Bio and I started talking to friends and saying, we're trying this product, and they said, you're kidding me, you know, if that works, we're gonna wanna use that forever.